Okay, guys, you know the rules. You just put it in the locker. Okay, I don't want to see any rabbit punch. I'm punching the kidneys. This is the belt line. It's okay. This is the belt line. Okay, close.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EBU European Bantamweight Champion.
Under her front and down a couple of times when it
was a good shot. It was a good opening.
Hand as well over the top. Finish right here. and Karim Guerfi, the Frenchman, is leaping onto the ringside ropes, and he has landed one of the best punches of his career.
Just fantastic performance. But you know, just a great shot there from Guerfi, and he's already on a count on him. You know, he's the away fighter. The crowd booed him because of his celebrations, a little bit too wild, but
well, understandable.
And it's Shepherd, Charles Shepherd, I should say.
Let's watch again here. Look for the left hand. Here it comes. That's the one.
It's a great shot. And you know what? Except for him sitting on the ropes. He hasn't been too much fun. He's going to take a little one there
that we hoped wouldn't land, and